大家好，我是 Elvin Sam， 我是 Dynavolt 集团公司的创办人。今天我想带大家来到一个现场，就是我们 Dynavolt 集团公司刚刚做好的一个全智能自动化的流水生产线。这个流水生产线呢，是生产这个黑水虻。其实这个黑水虻呢，其实它也是一个虫类的一个产品。然后今天我们想给大家看看一下，我们怎样从零开始啊，去做到这个全智能自动化的一个流水生产线。
Hi, my name is Drinkit and I'm one of the co-founders of this company called BioLoop. At BioLoop, what we do is sustainable insect protein where we farm black soldier flies to try to feed the world sustainably. Two ways, insect protein as well as organic fertilizer. But what we have behind us today is BioLoop's intelligent feeding system, which incorporates a robotic arm, an auto feeder and a harvesting system. We use this for two main ways and two main reasons as well. The first is because it automates tasks that are very difficult for human labor to handle. So if you think about it, behind us, every tray is about 25 kilos and we're doing two trays at a time, 50 kilos. We can't reasonably expect a human to carry out their tasks and carry it out quickly or efficiently. That's why we have then chosen to incorporate an automatic robotic arm to carry out our picking and placing, as well as our feeding and then palletizing parts of the process. Now, this is also very important because we operate within the animal feed industry. What this means is that the product has to operate within a very particular range, has to be extremely consistent. Now, this consistency means that the process has to be repeatable, has to be scalable, and has to be very, very precise. We can't have any human error in the process. Now, because of these main reasons, a robotic arm seems like the very easy way to ensure that we meet our production standards. And that's why we have worked with Dynawell. We have very carefully crafted what we have behind us today with our thoughts and our necessary functions in mind. And we came up with the BioLoop Intelligent Feeding System. So I am incredibly happy with what we have on site at BioLoop today. We at BioLoop are very new to the automation industry, not our expertise at all. And we are very lucky to have introduction to Dynawell via one of our friends within the region. Now, I think word of mouth has been very, very helpful to us. And he connected us with Elvin, the CEO of Dynawell. Now, we came to him with an idea, with a process, some steps that we needed to carry out, but not the fully fledged automation that we have behind us today. So with Elvin and the rest of his team, and with my team as well, we then discussed what the most efficient ways of working were, what sorts of processes and technologies needed to be implemented to ensure that our production and our operation needs could be met. And that was how it then evolved to what we have behind us today. It was over multiple meetings, us sort of giving the specifications of what we needed and them telling us how they could best achieve it with both a robotic arm as well as an auto feeding and harvesting machine. So they sort of designed the entire package for us, and I think moving forward there will be further automation and further improvements that we can do with Dynawell if this takes off. With the evolution of various types of technologies today, I think many tasks that in the past was either very difficult to automate or could not be automated now can be made so with the help of robots. So what I really enjoyed working with Dynawell about was that they let us have the space to really explain what we wanted to do, and then they took that away, discussed it internally in their own team, and then came up with an idea and a few different proposals to allow us to sift and choose. Now this was incredibly helpful because then we could choose what we liked from the different ideas and then incorporate it into what ended up the BioLoop Intelligent Feeding System. I think not just that, but the after sales service has been quite exceptional. So whenever there was some hiccups or something that we didn't run very well, we just picked up the phone, called Alvin, and he got one of his team to really service us in a nick of time, so in 24 hours. He does that across Malaysia, so I think that in terms of the speed as well as the quality of service, we cannot really complain about anything. It's been quite fantastic. The quality of the robot itself really meets and really fits our needs. So I think that if I were to recommend people about or to get a robot from Dynamel, look at what they can do, go to their website or visit one of our customer sites, for example ours, see how he has incorporated the various technologies to our very customized process and see how it works for them. And I think that many of the projects that they had labor doing could very well and very easily and very cost efficiently as well be automated.